nation's prayer, and it features God of our fathers and the Lord.